Da ist allein ein bisschen Bremserdienst anders aus!
Don't worry, gang. I'll get us first-class accommodations.
Looks like this place could use a Daphne do-over. Some new drapes, some throw pillows, some deodorizer. Oh, I forgot. I lost my purse. Sorry, guys.
Place that centaur free sounds good to me.
Hey, isn't that Major Portsmouth from the Historical Society?
It's Portsmouth.
Let's follow him and find out what he's up to.
Great. Now what are we going to do?
Just leave that to me and my trusty phrase book.
One of us has to steal that book. I'm serious. It sure was. We trapped the centaur.
I meant the brakes on this car.
Kids! Oh, kids, there you are. Have you seen it? Have you seen the centaur?
We sure have. It's trapped right over there.
Inside the Minotaur's maze. Good show! The beast will never get out of that twisting, turning trap.
And like since we've trapped the centaur, I guess our work here is done, Scoob. Time to go back to Athens and sample some hummus.
Yeah, hummus.
Not so fast, you two. We need someone to go into the maze and flush out that centaur.
Like, no way. Scoob and I are not interested.
No way.
Oh, yeah? Would you do it for some... oops, the Scooby snacks are in my purse. Do you guys take IOUs?
Don't worry, Scoob, old buddy. I tied a piece of string at the entrance to the maze. That way, when we want out, we just follow it back. See? Like, the string's been cut.
Uh-oh.
Well, does that white, stone, totally plain wall look familiar to you?
No.
Yeah, like me neither. We're lost. We're lost, Scoob. Lost in the Minotaur's maze. Like, thanks, man. Run for it!
Oh no! It sounds like Shaggy and Scooby are in trouble!
It makes sense that we're in ancient Greece, Scoob, because we are about to be history! Come on, Lucky Amulet, do your thing! I don't believe it! My Lucky Amulet saved us again! Like, hey, have you come to save us again? Because, man, a map of this place would be pretty sweet right about now.
I've come for what is mine.
Get your own luck.